folks. We're back at Tilt Studios. And today, we're going to go find out how many tickets we have. Let's go. We will see you at the ticket station. Okay. All right, everyone. Head to the ticket station. $3,404
Go.
going back to that Pokemon thing, though. I'm getting a Pokemon. Where was it? Oh, there it is. Let's see how many tickets we can win here, guys. You gotta actually record it.
I am.
Get anything?
We have customer radio assistance at Wire Love Golf.
You know I gotta play my game.
Let's see some logo.
still win 500.
There's the banker. Here is the offer. Deal or no deal? No deal. Now, open two cases. Five. That's good.
You either got 10 or 16.
Here is the offer. Deal or no deal? Deal. You win. Let's see what you do. Ladies, open the case.
You had 16.
Let's go win a Pokemon.
Prize is a ball.
Stagger.
Thank you.
Try again. Don't tell me to try again.
We both know it's rigged.
I'm gonna not. I want a Pokemon.
Ernie, I will buy you one.
See, which one do we get? Esper. Told you I wanted a Pokemon. You can have the rest. It's 11 credits on you.
It's not worth it. It's just 11 credits.
What do you want to play?
No, you go.
What do you want to play?
No, you play.
Come on, Jasmine.
Come on, Ernie. You can win 445 tickets.
I've already hit the jackpot. This one's worth less.
Huh?
This one's worth less. The other one was 8,000 a piece. Can I play again? You're not helping me.
It's your credits. Do what you want.
No, there are credits. It's our money.
No, then play again.
I want you to play again.
No,
I'm done. I'm serious. Huh?
What's that like?
You make me make all the decisions.
Deal or no.
This is it. This will be the last game. Ticket.
Plus bonus ball.
Yeah, that means as if you get bonus ball thing. That was lame. Way to go, Jasmine. Way to go.